Deputies in Jefferson County are investigating six cases of smash and grabs overnight. Copter 4 checked out the scene at the Great Clips on Kipling near Bowles. That's where they got the first call after someone threw a rock through the window. A liquor store next door and other businesses in the shopping area were also hit.